about.
Did you know we are now just 3 weeks away from the June primary? And if that comes to you as a surprise, you may not be alone.
Political analyst Chip Felkel says the upcoming primary is facing some big challenges.
The primary is in early June when most folks are now thinking about summer and headed to the beach, school's out.
Even with all the attention, getting people to think about politics can be hard. First, Felkel says, if you're paying attention to politics, you're likely focused on the presidential race instead of state, county, or city races.
So there's been a lot of clutter.
Then in South Carolina, there is the added story of who was on the ballot after almost 200 people were taken off because of improper filing.
If your candidate was someone who had been removed from the ballot for lack of not getting their economic interest statements in, then you probably feel somewhat victimized and maybe motivated there.
But if that isn't you, Felkel says the mood is one of wait and see. In fact, the number of people who have requested absentee ballots is below average. And remember, the primary is a few weeks away, another sign of how many people may actually vote in the primary itself.
I would be surprised if it's above average.